morning, sir. My name is Simon. I am working here for the Department of Agra Tourist License Guide.
But the east gate is the VIP gate. So okay. All VIP movements for only for this gate, not for other gate.
Okay.
So VIP movement and other gate are closed. VIP go and come back for only for this gate. Okay. So summer time is a good time. You can visit Taj Mahal sunrise only.
Okay.
When you go in a daytime, marble hot, chair hot.
Okay.
You can sit and take a picture. You can't possibly you can sit in a chair. Nearest hotel. Tourism started in Agra in 1959. So this hotel is the first hotel in Agra. Now it's also open. So especially of the hotel, because the nearest for the Taj Mahal, the nearest government room, government double story house. That's where the hotel mostly based.
Okay.
And the top, the time all functions, group delegation comes here. And the best view of Taj Mahal.
Is it open for the common public or only for VIPs?
No. Open for everyone. Are here and timing like 1.5 hours, 2 hours for complete food and return back here. If you need anything like tea, coffee, so you can eat from here. After then you go inside.
Okay. We will not get anything inside.
In Agra, there are 2,000 guides are here.
Oh.
In this place, also 20-25 guides are available.
Okay.
But we have some timing, like a 3 hour work, 3 hour rest, then 3 hour work, 3 hour rest. My timing starts 6 to 9,
okay.
Then 12 to 3.
Okay, okay.
10 member working, 10 member rest.
Okay.
Then second 10 come, we can rest. We show you online ticket here. And okay. You scan your ticket and time is started. I think this one is first. Now you can see the first photo of Taj Mahal from the British time, 1862. You can see Taj Mahal is not a clear. So British government made one department. The name of the department is Archaeological Survey of India. In 1871 by British governor Lord Curzon. And you can see the different photographs which shall be working. For that time which shall be can maintain for Taj Mahal, cut it trees, maintain garden, maintain Taj. You can see the different photographs. That time and now also. This one is the very famous one inside of Taj Mahal. It's called Princess Diana's here, VIP chair. All celebrity VIP come here, photograph, click a picture, next day picture coming in magazine and newspaper also. It's called Diana Bench, Lady Diana chair. These all are picture for the British time. That time no one allowed inside a Taj Mahal. Tourism started in Agra in 1959. You can see first time so many crowd inside a Taj Mahal.
Oh,
so this step you can see daily.
Until that point, no common public were allowed inside.
For that time, for the British
okay.
time.
Okay, okay, okay.
And now you can see the view of Taj Mahal. This photograph is the first photograph. Click for the same point, but now you can see this you can maintain for the trees, garden, everything is maintained. Restoration in pieces like a door, floor, dome, tower. You can see. So these all are monuments in Agra. First is the Taj Mahal, second is Agra Fort. Agra Fort made by King Akbar. Akbar is the third Mughal king. This is the Akbar by Judah by tomb. Sikandra is the Akbar tomb and Akbar Christian by Mariam tomb. Both building in the one Sikandra part. And the Atmadola is the Noor Jahan Begum father Mirza Ghayas Beg tomb. Mehtabbagh is called Black Taj Mahal Foundation and backside view of Taj. Rambagh is made by Babur. First Mughal resting area is called resting Sarai. And last for the Chini ka Roza for Shah Jahan Poet Sirajuddola too. So these all are in Agra circle.
Okay.
Different places you can go. So now we enter for Taj Mahal East Gate. Please welcome. videography not allowed.
Is photo allowed?
Photo you can take in your mobile phone, but the videography is to have GDS PDF.
Oh, okay.
This is the main entrance of Taj Mahal, is called North Gate, Royal Gate. So now you can see the white dome are here. This Shah Jahan King's second wife tomb. You know the tomb, grave?
Yep.
Shah Jahan King have three wives. Mumtaz is the last and favorite also. That's why you can see the building is called Mumtaz Mahal. Good morning, my name is Simon. And this area is called Taj Mahal Courtyard. Because there is four gates, four gardens. Now we enter for Taj Mahal East Gate. Second is the West and third is South. Three is the entry and exit only. And the last fourth gate is the main entrance of Taj Mahal. So when you go inside, you can see the white building. You call building name Taj Mahal. The full name of the building is Mumtaz Mahal. But this is the memory for the Shah Jahan King, her wife. King first wife grave near for the gate. Same wife over the tree. King first wife name Fatehpuri Begum. That's why this gate is called Fatehpuri Gate. Then I will show you the second room is King's second wife. Second wife is Akbari Begum, Sarhindi Begum. That's why this gate is called Akbari and Sarhindi Begum. And the last gate is called Liver Colony Gate. Outside this gate, four colonies who built this Taj Mahal that time, they living outside. But now also the 16, 17 descendant family member like a father, to son, to grandson, they are still living here.
The descendants of the laborers. Okay.
You can see the small rooms are here. If you can count the room, the total room is 210 rooms in full four foot area. Reason of this room because that time outside no hotels, no guest house, no lodges, so people come and stay here. Last you can see the big gate is called Royal Entrance. The height of the gate is bottom to top 105 feet, means 35 meters. You can see in top the small dome are here. If you can count dome, the dome is 11. And same back side you can see the dome is 11. So 11 plus 11, 22 dome is symbol for Taj Mahal complete 22 years. Taj Mahal construction starts 1631 and full complete 1653. So that time no calculator, no calendar. So every year one small dome ready after full Taj Mahal complete. They put 11 for front side and same 11 for other side like a symbol and beauty also. In this gate and Taj Mahal you can see the work, they look like a painting, but this is not a painting, it's called Illi Art Mosaic work. In border you can see some typing writing, it's called calligraphy. There's Arabic letter for the Muslim holy book of chapter Quran. And you can see the flower work, these all are precious and same a precious gemstone. When we go close, I will show you the stone work also. The
person go written first here.
Okay.
And the local Agra people living here.
So in total 22,000 laborers, 22,000, 16,000 are in Bear Indians,
and 6,000 Persian. Okay. 6,000 Persian go return for Persia.
Okay.
And Shah Jahan made one colony and the labor living here.
Okay.
That time and now also the descendant family members are living here.
Okay.
And they're using for the same technology and they do the same work. That time also and this now also this gate is called Labor Colony Gate.
Okay.
So the timing for the gate for according for the labor coming and exit.
Okay.
So the staff also come for and exit for this gate. That's why this gate.
Even now open. Also.
Now also the. Like a local staff, they living here, they come and exit for this gate. So please come close. Now you can see the stone, red. Red stone is called sandstone. They come from Fatehpur Sikri. Distance like a 48 kilometer here to Fatehpur Sikri. And they cut red and put inside white and black. That time, they have a family glue.
Okay.
They make like a egg, meals,
okay.
Gum tree gum, limestone, and sand mud. They can make
okay
make
paste of
paste
it
and then put inside. Oh. This kind of work is called Illi Art Mosaic work. White stone is Sangemarmar, they come from Makrana, Rajasthan, and black one is onyx for Belgium. Yeah. Taj Mahal architecture are a Persian. They give a plan for Shah Jahan, two Taj Mahal, one white for this stone and second black for this. Because inside Taj Mahal 19 pieces stone using. I will show you. Here you can see the beautiful carving, all work by hand.
Okay.
That time no machine, they work by hand. So here you can see the beautiful calligraphy are here. There is an Arabic letter for the Muslim holy book of chapter Quran. Black is not a color, sir. Black is a stone, like onyx. They cut marble half inch and put inside black stone. Letter size is not the same. Down is small, top bigger, 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 more bigger, like an illusion stage. Okay. And you can see in top flower paintings. This is not a painting, these all are a precious and semi-precious gemstone. That time they import for the different places. Like a red one is Corallian from Baghdad. And same red inside using also different. It's called coral for Yemen. Same you can see the green are here. It's called malachite from South Africa. Inside they're using two kind green. One for this one and second is the jet green from Russia. See the black same onyx here and inside also. Inside we're using yellow stone here and inside. Like yellow is jasper for India, Jaisalmer. One stone using blue is lapis lazuli from Afghanistan. One stone is the tiger eye from Sri Lanka. One is turquoise from Turkey. So these times inside the Taj Mahal 19 pencil is still using for that time. Because Taj Mahal architecture are not an Indian, Taj Mahal architecture are a Persian. The name of the architect is Amanat Sansaraji. So which time they can make a Taj Mahal, I will show you. Please come here. Over the tree is seeing first wife, second wife, and you're standing here and see the beautiful building is called Queen Mumtaz Mahal. So now you can go inside. Photography, the beginning here and end for the famous diner bench. Inside so many type photographs they can click, like a hold Taj, reflection in your eyes, sitting point, couple photographs. They give you size for this size. When you come out they give you photo and soft copy also. So the charges, how much is the charge?
70 rupees.
They charge for the 70 rupees for this size photograph. When you come out they give you photo and digital, then you can pay. If you need some picture, so they have some huge points like a 1, 2 and 3. In this photograph you can see no one are here, you and Taj Mahal only. Mum is beautiful.
Oh, okay.
And Taj means crown. You know Taj is crown.
Okay.
And Mahal, palace. So building means beautiful crown palace. The shape of the building is just like a crown shape. Without tower you can see the building like a crown. Like a king crown, queen crown. Building is the symmetrically shaped. All sides look like a same, like a front side, second side, back side, other side, same. Height of the building is bottom, top 243 feet, means 81 meter. And you can see in top metal piece, like a pinnacle. Can you tell me what is the height of the pinnacle in feet or meter? Maybe around?
6 feet.
6 feet, only just a tower. Okay, ma'am. Can you give an answer what is the height of the pinnacle in feet?
12 feet, she
says. It's optically illusion. You can see some people walking in the top, the height is 5 to 6 feet. Actual height is 30 feet, 10 meters. And that time this pinnacle is not a brass, that time this is a gold. And the cost of gold is 14 rupees 10 grams. And weight of the pinnacle is 200 kg. But the Britisher took out of the gold in this Taj. This is a symbol of the Muslim and Hindu religion. You can see in top half moon are here, the symbol of Muslim religion.
Correct.
And you can see in middle one big kalash are here, is the symbol of the Hindu religion, because the Shah Jahan grandmother Jodhaba is Hindu.
Oh.
That's why this is a symbol for the both religion. And you can see two balls are here. Balls means coconut. They're using for the goodness and goodwill for both religion.
And queen died for 14 kid
delivery.
They have some wishes. Like first, if I will die in this life, you don't marry it again. Second, you make the big crown in the world. That's why the king made this building and the name of the building is Queen Mumtaz.
Okay. After Mumtaz, Shah Jahan did not marry, right?
So Queen Mumtaz died 16 June 1629 in Burhanpur, Madhya Pradesh.
Okay.
So starting king covered body in wooden box and buried in Burhanpur near for the river of Tapti.
Okay, she was buried there only.
Not here. Building construction to start, they took body and then buried here.
Oh.
Mumtaz body shifting 3 times because they buried in wooden box.
Okay.
They shifted for the box. Starting they buried in Burhanpur. After then they shift in garden and the building is full complete, then shift inside.
Okay.
So this type, this white building is complete 14 years. This building make up parts like a fruit. Now you're standing on Taj Mahal first floor. Ground floor 30 feet down is called River of Yamuna, sea level. Second floor is for some people standing in the top, is called second floor. And then double arch and double dome, this type, this building is complete for six parts. This white building complete 14 years. After this building complete, then mosque, guest house and full Taj Mahal complete 22 years. And the cost of Taj Mahal for that time only 4 crore rupees. And using area for Taj Mahal, 43 acres. And the cost of Taj Mahal for that time, 4 crore.
Okay.
And the foundation of Taj Mahal is wood. Wood.
Oh.
Foundation.
Who is it?
It's Abrus. Okay. Come from South Africa.
Oh.
Wood. Specialty. Because they connected for the river.
Mm.
In corner you can see the 4 towers are here. This tower is called watching tower. That time guard is standing in the top. Inside this tower, just round stairs. Oh. Tower height is bottom to top 153 feet, means 65 meters. Okay. You can see and feel the towers look like first one bigger, second one is more like optical illusion. Mm. But the size of the tower all are same.
Same. Okay.
And the height also same. And you can see towers are straight. But actually they are not listed, they all are leaning outside to degree.
Oh.
Because in case any earthquake, any stone come here, so they fell down outside. Oh. So the main building and side two building are the same.
Okay.
This all semi-possessed stone here. See, the other turquoise come from Turkey. Malachite come from South Africa. And this is cornelian come from Yemen. Lapis lazuli come from Afghanistan, blue. And this is only come from Belgium. This piece is we are cut because the emblem wheel. I took the shape in this stone. After shaping it, so I will collect like this, design this stone. And this is white marble come from Rajasthan from Makrana. There's one place. This is only plain white, just I put the watercolor. White to white for the marking here. After watercolor, I do the pencil design, this flower do there. See, like this design, the marking. Take all the pieces, and with the pointy dot, I will cut the marble by hand with the carving. With the pointy dot, I will cut the marble like this, 2.5 centimeter there. This piece we are all the fixed here by glue. Then after rubbing, buffing, polish, look like a complete piece. And this stone is very famous inside Taj because you know when we light here, this is the glow stone.
Building made by white marble. White marble is called Sangay Marmar. They come from Makrana, Rajasthan. This kind of marble is called crystal marble. Specialty of the marble, you put a light, they change the color. That's why you can see in sunrise, they look different. You can see sunset, they look different. You can see daytime, they look different. And the special view of Taj Mahal is moonlight. Every month, full moon, Taj Mahal open in the night also. Only 1 month, 5 nights. Last night is the last night for this month. 5 night Taj Mahal open in the moon, so when the moon is come, Taj Mahal change color like a blue.
Oh.
And the gems start shining and firing also. It's the special and best view of Taj Mahal, it's called moonlight. 3 month, 5 night only.
Okay.
Last night is the last for this month.
Oh.
And next month, again 5 night Taj Mahal open in the night, and the ticket is 540 rupees. They allowed only for 400 visitors. You can see in corners, the two red buildings are here.
Mm.
These two buildings are perfectly balanced for Taj Mahal for both sides.
Okay.
This building is called guest house, VIP guest house. That time VIP kings come and stay inside the guest house, and normal public stay outside 210 rupees. And same second building here also is called mosque. That time Agra local public can pray namaz for 5 times every day. But now Taj Mahal is a tourist place, no one allowed inside a mosque. That's why mosque is closed.
Okay.
But now also every week, Friday, Taj Mahal open for Agra local public to close for the tourists, because Agra local public come here and the pray namaz is Juma for every Friday namaz, the special namaz. That's why Friday Taj Mahal is closed for tourists. So when you go inside, you can see just only a tomb, grave. In Taj Mahal, there's a 2-kind ticket are here. One ticket is 50 rupees ticket, only allowed for down area. Second ticket is called mausoleum ticket. This building is called mausoleum. So when you go inside a mausoleum, you can see just 2 graves.
Okay. One is of Mumtaz.
Smaller one is the Queen Mumtaz, and second one, bigger one for the right side is King Shahjahan. But the both is replica.
Oh, replica is then?
It was a duplicate. Original one same 30 feet down like a ground level. Now original is covered and closed. Anybody has no permission go down.
Okay.
Reason down area fully covered. No any window, no any ventilation.
Mm.
So sometimes there's a humidity, accident chance. That's why Supreme Court not allowed to all public go inside.
Oh.
That's why they closed for 2000 bucks. Viking Shahjahan made this building only for her wife, not for a first and second. Reason is that king have no children for a first and second wife. They have 14 children only for Queen Mumtaz. So Taj Mahal completed 1653. Taj Mahal architecture are a Persian, the name is Amanat Khan Siraji. They gave a plan for Shahjahan to Taj Mahal because you can see the arch. This arch is perfectly followed for this arch. You can see the second arch is followed for the mosque arch. Third arch is followed for this arch. The backside arch is not followed for any arch. That's why they give a plan. You can make the same black Taj Mahal for himself. And the black and white combination and the backside arch follow for the black Taj Mahal foundation arch. The same black back Taj Mahal foundation, black back Taj Mahal and mosque, yes, so everything you can make for second side also. So Shahjahan started for the black Taj Mahal in 1653. 5 years they just make a foundation for the black Taj Mahal. And the foundation is complete. That time the Shahjahan son Aurangzeb died. They angry with this time decision. That's why they capture, arrest father and put in a jail. Like a house arrest. Here King Shahjahan living in a jail. As 1666 King Shahjahan died, so the daughter Jahanara Rusnara took body and buried inside.
My number 93599825.